So guys, the video just ended, so I'm just gonna start where I just left off. So I opened the trunk, got the magnet gun. Now I'm creeping around the other side and trying to get some stuff. Put that right there. Nope. Right there. Is that good? And then pick this up. I need another box too. No. So I'm on. God, this game won't give me some time to get into his house. Get a life, man. Stop kidnapping kids. Should have better things to do. I mean, you should, but does he? I've taken so many boxes. Good. Okay, so I gotta get another box. Apparently, his wall is supposed to be super tall, and it is. He succeeded with that. Seems like I need all these things, 'cause okay, so jump on this box gun. Jump on the box. Place the box here. Seriously? Does this have to happen to me? Does this have to happen to me? Finally. Why does this keep happening? Take the box, put it on. Is it really that hard? Can the game just function the way it's supposed to? Can I function the way I'm supposed to? I mean, questions of the world, kids. Does this have to happen every single time? Please tell me, does it? Seriously, I'm doing the same thing over and over. Now for the hard part. Gotta get in. And you thought that other part wasn't the hard part. Well, guess what? You were wrong. Mr. Jordan, how are you doing? Okay, gone judo kick that. Bye bye. Bye, Felicia. It's not really focused. Come on, focus. Come on, walk back in your house. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. So I think we do this. Okay, that was easier than I thought it would be. So now we're on the top. Walk across. Okay, I'm in the door. So guys, I think I'm gonna end the video here. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a big fat thumbs up on this video. Turn on the post notifications, comment done if you've done that, and that you might get a post notification shout out. This is a really awkward outro. Gonna end it soon. So, peace.